waiting for Dave and Gay. All packed up. All packed up. Waiting to pack up. I don't think you can see the bikes. Bob's. Bob and Bob.
Anywhere.
Okay. You're being recorded right now.
Oh. Oh, God.
I don't know if I'm getting you or not, but.
It's blinking red.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, looks like we're good.
Okay. Three ends together.
Okay. Get the metal back.
All right, say money.
Honey.
Money.
All right.
Okay. Go ride in the rain.
We're going to push.
Yeah. All right, Dave. Shoot me a text when you get home. Okay. Careful. All right.
And I do have a map of Pittsburgh.
Good. Somebody give me one.
Good.
Okay, thanks, Gay.
You're welcome. Thank you, Gay. We'll take care of them.
Okay.
Okay. All right.
I'm not going first.
Why not?
Because I don't know where I'm going.
Huh?
Dave got stuck in traffic. Were those waterproof bags?
Yes.
But they cost.
I got 30% off.
How'd you do that?
Because the ones they had there that I wanted for $100, they didn't have it, were on sale.
Okay.
They had, but they were two different ones. I said, I can't believe you don't have a pair. He said, well, we sell them individually. And he said, I'll tell you what, if you want these, I'll give you 30% off. So it was 120. Noble Inventions Bike Touring.
Oh, is this where the lady is?
This is it. Yep.
I think that's who Diane used.
Noble Inventions?
Yeah.
Which
that's
used
the bike, the gap, from
yeah.
Sarah, whatever.
Yeah, Sarah Petrick or something like that.
Yeah.
It's getting there. Yep. What's that?
It's a bike rack.
Yeah. Well, you didn't do anything. That shit must have really screwed you up. No gloves, no Speedo. You too.
What?
I said, that shit must have screwed him up. No gloves, no Speedo. There you are, no gloves. Is my camera blinking?
Yes.
When'd you fill it up? Oh. Yeah. All right, keep pace, Dave. That's why you should be in front. I'm gonna put you in. You get a drink. You know she wouldn't stop on the bridge? No one's coming up. You're good. You all right?
Yeah.
All right, got one coming. Got one coming, Dave.
Morning.
Good morning.
I'm going around you.
Okay, you're gonna
be a little louder than that, Rich. I guess. Becky said you gotta be a little louder than that, Rich.
I thought you was hollering about somebody behind us coming.
No, no. I can make it. I can make it. I can make it. I can make it. I was in dead low. Come on, Dave, you can make it. I set it for every 10 minutes, I think.
Oh, okay. I wonder how that works.
Yeah, it'll send a signal out to whoever we set it to. Now, it gathers it every 10 minutes, but it doesn't send it out maybe once an hour or something. It'll send it out. And then when they look at it, they'll see the dots where we've been. That's the only downside is getting on with that trailer. Yeah, I wouldn't go too fast. Keep it under 15 anyway. We're on the Boston Bridge. Becky and Dave is walking behind me. They're coming. Then why'd you go there? Oh my, oh yeah.
Keep going or do you guys keep?
Oh yeah, I'm getting through this. Yeah, firewood. Adirondacks. Uh-huh. Want to do your feats?
My waterproof shoes.
Mm-hmm.
Yours?
Yep. How you doing?
You got DC bound?
We were, but with Florence coming in, we're going to Cumberland and coming back.
Are you riding from Cumberland?
We're going to Cumberland.
Pittsburgh. Yeah. What part?
Downtown Pittsburgh?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we didn't start at the point because it's all messed up.
I hope you don't hit rain. Well, that was a kind of muddy mess down there a little bit, wasn't it?
That's what we were just doing.
Going back, we just did a ride out of Boston.
Oh, yeah.
I see you have a camera.
Oh, yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, make a little video of it.
When you get to Cumberland, are you staying overnight?
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, we'll get a room there. We're camping out, so.
Oh, you'll have fun.
Oh, yeah. Might get wet, but it'll be all right.
Yeah. You know how to picture, you're good at pitching a tent and all that.
Yeah, I've been doing it since I was a kid.
Really?
So.
Have fun.
All right, you too.
All right.
Be safe.
I, a few years ago, I rode my bike from Pittsburgh to Washington, D.C.
Oh, yeah?
Okay. It was a trip of a lifetime.
Yep. Yeah.
All right, have fun. Okay.
All right, guys.
Good job, Beck.
Rebecca, how's it going so far?
Okay.
Well, that's a good place to tankle. Yeah. Oh.
What'd you step on?
I don't know.
Step on a frog, I guess.
I don't know. They have no water? I just got water out of the thing. Huh.
No water. There's no one around here.
Yeah. There's water here. Closed in the water. Oh, yeah. That was a major bump. Yeah. Becky doesn't like the shit house here. No. What's tomorrow? 44 miles? That was just
something. What did I say? 57 or 54, 47, 44. Yeah, my ass is
so far. Yeah. Well, you figure we've been in the saddle for almost 7 hours. Adelaide. What was it, Uniontown KOA, I think? Nah, we're at 91 and 3/4 or so. We're, I see your bike.
Is that where you check in?
Yeah, the office is over there. There she is. How you doing? Oh. Guess who we seen?
John.
Joe.
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 He called, or he stopped. He was talking.
Yeah, he told us we're slow folks. Stay there. Whew. So how's it feel going 57 miles back?
Yeah, that was about 7 too many. And I forgot my flip-flops for the shower.
I did too. I wasn't worried about it. I can just wear these. Remember how those bungees go, Dave? Our first campsite. Ow. Dave's got the tents.
Okay.
Where you want to set the tent up at?
Somewhere level.
That's always a good idea. Yeah, this looks good here, Beck. Although this is for hammocks. Look good here. It's not supposed to rain, right?
No.
No, you can throw it anywhere. No, those things there are for hammocks.
Legs are cooling down, they're getting stiff.
Yeah. Oh, hey, ground cloth first.
Yeah.
Rebecca's changing her shoes.
Trying to without having to bend over.
Mm-hmm.